It goes 3 days, which that one did, so we got 2 extra days off, but the ball there did turn and keep low.
Oh, and that's a fine ball, and it's out, caught behind. So the 5th ball of the first over after lunch. And that's Stackpole, caught by Alan Knott off the bowling of Derek Underwood. Fine ball turned, there's help in this wicket for the spinners already on the first morning. 52 wickets.